another jewel for the medallion. It also has an engraving, perception and intuition.
Could it be that it will allow us to see details that we missed? Let's be attentive to our environment. Kitchen. This place will be very useful to us if we are to remain several days here.
Several days in this sinister place? Oh, dear Holmes, I must confess, sometimes I have difficulties in understanding your humour.
I think I remember this kitchen. As I recall, I was in the habit of stealing pastries as a child. How surreal this all seems. James Baskerville was a doctor and a renowned surgeon. He graduated from the prestigious Royal London Medical School. According to my uncle, he spent much time performing medical research on animals. No doubt that he wanted to exploit the weaknesses of the beast that threatened his life.
Supposing this beast does exist?
I begin to doubt that a man, however wild he might be, could be the source of these murders.